This afternoon, emergency responders were called to the Lake City Gateway Airport after a plane had to make a hard landing. Police say the plane took off from Jacksonville and was expected to return. We're told two people were on the plane at the time and only one was treated for minor injuries.